back more than where we live now because it's not that popular. Phuket is a tourist destination, and it's about like 45 minute drive. That's without traffic. We're going to Phuket to shop, to eat, to buy some stuff that my mom would take home to the Philippines, and also some stuff which for our long travel to the U.S. I'm sure we will miss this drive. We don't really do this every day. Usually once a month, once or twice a month. Because how nice, quite not as busy as we can. It's really nice, this country. But if you want to eat foreign food, Western food, like what John usually miss, we go to Phuket. We're making a stop at this is also a part of Phuket. It's called Talang
Boat Avenue.
Yeah, this is called Boat Avenue, and this is a place where most expats live.
Farong.
Yeah, expats. So there are many shops and restaurants for foreigners.
Beer garden.
Yeah. We're going to show you this place. We go here also like once a month.
It's a Malaysian fast food chicken joint.
Yeah. We're going to Kenny Rogers.
After a country singer.
Roasters. In the Philippines, we also have this restaurant, but in here they have like sort of a different take on Kenny Rogers. It's more of a like a fine dining.
Like a glove.
Whereas in the Philippines, it's like fast food, self-service. Here it's casual fine dining.
Fine dining?
Sort of. Hello.
Hey.
This is really a really, really nice place.
Hello.
Famous for expats. So my son is craving for chicken and muffin. That's why we're here. That jukebox right there.
Some wine.
Gonna show you the chicken. There is where this
Australian lamb rack.
I'm speechless because I smell the chicken. It smells so good.
Yeah, I wish we had smell of vision.
Yeah. I don't know if you can see it, but it's kind of dark in this area. Yep. So this is what they offer. Get the water chicken meal, and that goes with three side dishes and homemade muffin. These are the side dishes, so you get to choose three of those if you buy their chicken meal.
It's a good drive coming here.
Yeah,
not so much traffic.
Our food's here. We got quarter chicken meal, the three of us, but we just chose different side dishes. Yes, Aiden got quarter chicken. He's praying. He's praying. Okay, what do you have, Aiden? What you got there?
Rice, potatoes, chicken, and what a veggie.
Veggie? Oh, I'll share you my veggie. Look, this is what I got. Quarter chicken with original sauce. I have the
carbonara. Okay, it's like my carbonara.
I don't like
mac and cheese.
You like?
Mashed potatoes and green salad.
That's the kind of food we'll be eating in America every day, just like that.
And Daddy got nothing.
Oh,
nothing
I just got
yet.
Sweet tea.
Sweet.
I live on hate and discontent. So I have a lot of that.
What you order, Daddy?
I ordered a chicken sandwich with coleslaw.
All right.
Okay, then I use some green chicken.
Kain tayo. Let's eat.
Are you eating off the table?
Craving satisfied, Aiden? Okay.
Nancy?
He's been talking about muffin since last week. We're at Premium Outlet Phuket.
This is like a Toys R Us factory outlet. My son's already inside, so excited, so let's go in.
It just used to be a toy store also, but it's not Toys R Us. We're surprised now that it's now Toys R Us, so we don't know if, yeah, it's the price is here, lower. Compared to Toys R Us in Phuket.
In
Central. In Central, rather. So we're trying not to buy toys in here anymore because, we're flying soon. We're actually selling most of his toys.
You play for a while and then I bring
this one. We got one of this, so I think we bought that for 1,000 plus, 1,200. Here it's only 899, so cheaper. Yeah. Legos. Yes, we're planning to get him small boxes of Lego for the long flight. We're not yet into that, but after the garage sale, we're really working on putting up or gathering activities for Aiden to do on the plane.
Yes, you can get it.
I get it and then I
What else do they have here? Let me show you around. My son is very much into cars and Hot Wheels, so, yeah.
Is that the one you want?
Yeah, this is
okay.
One. Because I lost this green one, so I need to buy another one. That's yucky. That's yucky.
Daddy, look at the Lego.
Huh?
The small boxes of Lego.
Come here.
Look at the price. These are the Star Wars special edition Lego. $3,199. That's like $100.
Boba Fett. Go Lola, boo. Come on, dude. Go Lola.
Can you come?
Sure.
Yeah, here. Daddy, come.
I thought you're looking at dolls.
Dito liro lang siya dito. Hindi wala sampung kita.
Where is he now? I lost him. Went back there.
No. Okay, you can play, but we're not buying, okay?
Usually it's easy for us to talk to Aiden whenever we go to a toy store. We condition him and tells him like how many toys he can buy or for this moment where he cannot buy, so he knows that. And what he does is he just looks around and play with the toys while he's here, while he's in the store. He doesn't throw tantrums whenever, you know, we go out without buying anything. So yeah, he's a good, really good boy.
Hindi mo na madadala yan. Ako naman mag-uwi niyan. Uwi ko yan.
Yeah, Aiden, oh, there's a fidget spinner.
Right there. Right there.
Can you show me, Aiden? Show me the fidget spinner. Show mommy.
I want it.
It's a Lola. Don't tell me. It's a Lola. Can't stand this.
What a Lola.
And the shop next door is also a toy store. The Karatomi.
Toys R Us, this is
Sahara.
Yeah.
So this used to be a one big shop. They just divided it into two shops.
Where's my Volkswagen? Ada. Look at that one.
I'm looking for
them. Look at that one. Sirocco. VW Sirocco. These are all Volkswagens. All of those are Volkswagens.
Do you really want them?
No.
Why?
Because they're too much. $350.
$350?
Yep. Too much money. $999.
That's so many.
That is so many.
Yeah, almost $100. I don't know, $100, $10. Oh no no no! Sorry, so bad in that version.
That's too many.
Yeah, it's too many.
I want. How much is it?
Eden, we're flying. We're going to America. You want to buy too many toys.
That's enough, Aiden. You have a fidget spinner and Hot Wheels. That's fine.
Because we're going to Phuket, Toys R Us.
Oh, Aiden,
look.
Oh, my gosh. Aiden, look.
Tuk-tuk set. My taxi set.
Naka-message ka kaya. Hindi ka